Here we go.
It's the place fun never ends. Take your pick and click. Ned and Friends.
Welcome to Ned Shorts.
Yeah, totally. I know, right? I mean, they just sound cool. Did you know it grows your brain, too?
Yeah, it does. I read about it. Oh, hello, my friend. Tim here, hanging out with Ned. We were just talking about how rhymes are so awesome. They sound so fun. You can do so many fun things with them. Ned and I were just reading some poems that I wrote in a little book that I like to call Some Poems I Wrote by Tim. That's me. You guys want to hear some of my poems? Okay. I love rhyming. I love playing around with words. So let's see what happens if we read the first one, which is called The Honeycomb. Just a short little poem. A bee gave me a honeycomb. I'm not so sure I like it. No matter how I raked my hair, the comb just would not spike it. It just turned my hairdo into a golden gooey mess. At least my hair, when at the fair, can win the taste contest. So, was that bee helpful, or was he being a little bit of a rascal, I wonder? Rhyming is so fun. You can tell stories with rhymes. Ned, should we do another one?
Which one should we do?
Okay, sounds good. Next, we're gonna read about Mervyn McFinkelmeister. Mervyn McFinkelmeister was a fine digger. His head was quite big and his eyes even bigger. But with his keen sight and his very strong mind, it was quite amazing the things he would find. That Mervyn guy is pretty smart. You're pretty smart too, you know? Hey, have you ever tried writing a poem or making rhymes? If you have, it's fun, huh? You know what I'm talking about. If you haven't, here's a couple of tips if you want to try making some rhymes. One thing I do is if I can think of my first sentence I want to write, like, I love my cat. And then I'm not sure what the second line should be. I'm not sure what to rhyme with cat. I'll just run through the alphabet and say words that begin with different letters of the alphabet until I find one that I like that rhymes with cat. So I might go, I'll start with A, at, bat, cat, dat, eat, fat, gat, hat. Ooh, I like hat. So then I'll add hat. I like my cat, he wears a hat. I got one. So that's what I do sometimes when I'm stuck. Another fun thing you can do is have someone else help you finish a rhyme. Ned, you wanna do one? Okay. Here is a statement that's very true. If you look up, the sky is... Righto, Ned. Nice job, buddy. Okay, let's read one more poem. I like to call this one, Poems. There are heaps of nifty ways to write a poem nowadays. You should try it. It's a blast. A groovy way to make thoughts last. You have real neat things to say. Try poetry, it's a dandy way. Gather your pencil and paper and thoughts. Write down what's in ya with scribbles and jots. Experiment, play, have fun, get crazy. Then share it with someone, just don't be lazy. It takes hard work to make something awesome. Keep trying, don't give up, you'll soon bloom and blossom. Gobs of good poems have sure come along and many have even been made into songs. Some of the greatest poems, it's true, have yet to be written, perhaps by you. You should give it a try and then share your rhymes with somebody. I bet they'll love it. And hey, we're gonna have some more fun with rhyming, so you might wanna subscribe and check out the upcoming rhyme videos and some of the other fun videos my friends are making. Have a great day, and we'll catch you next time.